Let's survey the area. She even took my... She even took my binocular. What the fuck, lady? Barbed wire all the way around. Unsuspected guards. Going down. And in this mission, there's alarms, and when they are triggered, more people will keep spawning or something, I remember. This will be annoying. That's fuck. So let's try to fight having the alarms sounded. Shall we not? At least call. Well, we can't keep it from being sounded all the time, but I can try my best to discourage it by killing people. Like that. Good. That place is not so good. Let's just check out this area. See if any good is in here. Oh, the only help. I don't need that yet. I'm stuck. Let's see. Damn it! Sorry about that. The game didn't like that. For some reason. It froze up. Well, at least I can do it better this time. No, not that one. This one. He's looking at me. He's dead. Well, what's it now? I've been fairly lucky. I'm not in silence, but lucky. They're all dead now without sounding a single alarm. Well, this mission is fairly open. There's I think there's 3 buildings or something. I can enter any way I want in any time and complete my objectives at will. So, at least there's that. Don't have to really pay attention in which order I do it in. That could have been annoying. That would have been really, really annoying if I had to. And that was it for my cover. Let's hide here beside the alarm. Let's just take these tents. Make sure there's no nuisance. Just you cucks. Somebody sounded the alarm. I can turn it off. Huh. That's annoying. Hello. Are you dead yet? Just another shot in the ass, just to make sure. Hello. Farewell. Well, now we're inside. Send force, communique, and manifest and so on, and go look at that tree. King Tiger. Hello, King Tiger. Gather any intelligence, yes. Yes. If you say so. Well, let's just start. Go house by house. Starting with that house. And the cat just needs... Hello. Farewell. Well, I have a shotgun. Yeah. Well, tough luck. God damn it, damn it, damn it. Go, cover. Ah, damn it, damn it. Run for it! Damn it, I'm going. Flee! 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 Run for help! And somebody just sounded the alarm. Well, let's get rid of that annoying noise. Better. Let's see. These guys just gonna appear every time the alarm is sounded. Well, let's try that again. This time. Let's see if we can do it by killing these guys. You're dead. You're dead. And you're dead. Well, that's a large part of the enemy down. Well, let's start with this house. No bad German. Well, now let's take the shotgun out again. Down into the cellar. Well, more help. That's the King Tiger tank thingy taken care of. So we still need the main objectives. But, well, there's something in this house, probably upstairs. It's probably the radio, I think. It's also step away from that alarm. Who said something? Are you in here? Well, how the hell did you survive that? Anyone in here? No. Well, there's probably someone in here somewhere. Hello. That was that. Now it's on to part 2. And that should be the other mansion. So far so good. The hardest part about this mission is exfiltrating. Because you'll be running through a lot of bushes. Hunted down by dogs and shot by rifles from people hiding in hard to see places. So, stay down. Well, I'm running out of shotgun shells. Let's switch to the MP for now. The shotgun could get in fairly handy trying to run. And this works well enough on close quarters as well. That was the manifest. I'm gonna need the battle plans. If I steal their battle plans, they will know they're stolen. It's not like I'm very stealthy or leaving behind a copy or anything.